and I'm nowhere near angry. You feel me? I thought Fat Paw got leaked. I woke up in fucking disarray, you know. Sorry, arched again. But Siggy had hit my phone. He was like, yo, like, he was just like, yo. I'm like, yo, did the day come? But it was supposed to be a day for this to come. I'm not mad at it, you know. Those messages were me. Indeed were me. I take full accountability for all of those. I don't know. Some of those might be Photoshopped now by now, but majority of the shit that was coming, 100% me. And, you know, hurt people and say hurtful things. And at the time of those things where they were said, I can definitely say from the actions of other people behind closed doors, I was hurt, you know? So, and that doesn't validate the things that I said, because y'all, I don't need to validate any of those things because they are old things that were said. If you can match the, you know, the context up with the dates and every how I was talking, I think majority of them shits was like months ago, summertime, but that doesn't check back that it was said. And I'm telling you, I don't take back any of the things that I said, me personally. And that's not me being an asshole. That's not me trying to be boastful. That's just me being a grown ass. I said those things. I said some of those things to those people off of the internet. So it's no different. It's really no different. And to be honest with you, I don't expect y'all to view me as, don't view me as an idol. Don't view me as nothing other than who I am, which is Bruce. So I don't really care to like get too deep into my business, cause it happened to me and shit was said to me. Stuff was said to me, you know?
Donation.
God damn, what the fuck this
donations
nigga want? Yo.
But try you, Brucey.
I'm taking full accountability, bro. I don't know why. I didn't even look all too deep into the internet shit and what was said about me from other people, but I'm nipping all this shit in the bud. Don't think it's going to be a tit for tat thing with me, because I don't already did that with abundance of niggas, and I'm not here for that. I'm 23 years old and I'm acting my age, so you guys should as well. And that's my only like advice that I could give to you guys, and that's to whoever think they can add their 2 cents in when they're not included. So let me see, pretty much hit the nail on that. I also seen people talking about in my DMs what I would need. Am I mentally okay? Let me tell you something, y'all. When you close that app and realize that shit don't affect your day-to-day life unless you let it, that shit doesn't get to me in the slightest. I'm sorry. I woke up every single other day waiting for my life to change in some type of way, and it didn't. And I'm completely in the wrong. What was done in the dark shall come to the light, and that's just not for me. And when it comes to the light, you better fucking, you feel me, be here to stand on it. Have faith behind God, because no matter what, this shit could happen to anybody. And if it happened to one of you motherfuckers, I know damn for sure it's gonna look worse than what I was saying. And you feel me? And that's not, that I'm not trying to compare the two. We two different people, but man, shit could have looked way worse, and I could have said way worse. And the things that I said, they were worse, because it hurts people's feelings. It hurt people's feelings. And like I said, going back to hurt people, you know, at the time, yeah, my feelings was hurt, bro. Should I have said those things to a nigga in my group chat that's 300 pounds with a diabetes patch on his forehead? No. Come on. Fuck no. Bruce wasn't thinking there. I should have went to the source.
Donation.
Let me mute this. I didn't even have this open. I don't even know how y'all donating.
Donation.
Let me mute this.
So, when we doing boys' night again?
No trolling. Do not make me laugh, bro. Don't make me laugh right now, y'all. For real. But, yeah, man. You see, like, I was in a moment of vulnerability right there. Vulnerability. And that's why I was just like, bro, come on, bro. Going to that where people are validating these negative opinions that I have, because they also fuck with me as well. That wasn't right. And I know millions and millions of other people do that within their friend groups. But it's all about going to the source, the root of the problem. And that I did every single time. Everything that y'all seen, bro, most likely not even old, but the simple fact of it was already handled for myself. So it's just like, I hit up niggas' phones before I turned this stream on. I wasn't just going to turn the stream on in a rush because niggas was hating on me on Twitter, trying to figure out what's going on, comparing me to anime characters and all this jizz jazz and shit. Sorry for cursing, but yeah, like, I had to really take my time with this shit because it's coming from the heart, not no PR team. And I'm in the wrong 100%. Now, do I expect you guys to fuck with me? Do I expect to be friends with any of you? I rather much not very so. I haven't been friends with these people in a long time, and I've separated myself from those people since. So I don't expect nobody to fuck with me. To be honest, if you don't mess with me, I don't really care. I don't care to be liked. I'm already loved, and that's all that matters to me. So the people feelings that I hurt, I apologize. I already did apologize. I'm more so apologizing to my core community, because I know y'all sick and tired of defending this fat nose. You feel me? Like, but don't even think y'all got to do that, man. The only thing I need is God, and we all do. Oh, we very much all do. And we do. But, man, yeah, that all came from the heart, to be honest with y'all. So that's really all I have to say on that. The people that was mentally checking up on me, like, trying to figure out, yo, you good? Like, that shit is such a bummer. This shit is so high school, man. Y'all didn't have to do that. Don't think, like, for one slight bit, my mental failed because of this. It needed to happen, and I'm happy that it happened. So the fat, overweight nigga that leaked it, you did God's work, man. Now look at you. Still in the same position you in, and I hope it gets better, man. But that's it, y'all. That's all I have to say on that. Shit. I'm not going tit for tat with nobody. I'm not for that, bro. I'm too grown, and life is too short, period. Let's finish roll call, though. No snitch, I get money, must admit, whoa. Yo, bitch, world with me, sub me, whoa. Kill the pussy, get